A Hamilton County judge has reduced the bond for a man accused of killing a woman and cutting off her head and hands. Tony Edward Bigoms Jr. appeared before Judge Barry Steelman on Monday. Steelman lowered the $250,000 bond to just $40,000. Bigoms' defender argued there's no concrete evidence tying Bigoms to the slaying of 48-year-old Dana Wilkes. Investigators still haven't determined how Wilkes died.